right from the beginning, I wanted to develop mathematical methods, some new mathematics, some statistical methods, to understand and analyze tests and measures and surveys. I believe in the sort of the fairness and the representativeness. I want to construct statistical narratives, stories that are meaningful, that are genuine, and something that impact the daily lives of society, of educators, of policy analysts. It is an ambitious goal. It's one of those big ambitious goals, is to bring fairness and to investigate the equity and fairness in data by looking at the patterns in statistics and trying to investigate in what way educational tests are fair. That's used here in the Ministry of Education in British Columbia. It's used, my techniques are used at Statistics Canada, but they're also used in Europe, the United States, Australia, China, New Zealand. Over the last 3 decades, I've been blessed for my work to be used in educational settings, in language assessment and testing, in psychological and social surveys, health studies. I would say that the one that where my work is applied the most is around justice and fairness, and developing statistical techniques that help us investigate this complexity of justice and fairness in data and the claims we make from data. I am absolutely blessed with a whole host of outstanding graduate students that I've worked with. We've developed techniques to give us sort of a genuineness, a loveliness to these stories. There has to be beauty to the stories. And it's not just, is the message correct? Correct's important, but correct is not the sole thing. They have to represent the social values that we are interested in our society. And my program of research comes out of this. Underpinning all of this is this desire to have an impact and change the quality of life of the citizens of our province and our nation and globally.